Oh, very sunny. Look at this. Things starting in my way. You mean you don't want to be spread far apart?
I don't know. Since you only have four of those big guys.
Oh, your team is so hard to hit. Oh, blitz. That's perfect. Oh, and that scatter too. Gross. Chris, what the hell?
I don't know. That's nowhere near where I kicked it.
Well, yeah, that's what I mean, but, like, that with a blitz is, like, perfect for you.
Yeah, assuming I can dodge in there.
You can just
want.
You can just blitz in there. I hate this kickoff event so much. What? I guess I get to stay nearish.
I'm not really sure if this is the best idea or not.
I guess we'll find out. Take as many of those as I can get. Wait, what? How did that ball move?
It bounced.
Oh, right, because the blitz event. Oh, I'm so fucked up. Alright,
I was hoping it would bounce right.
You're right, my left.
Yeah. Towards my guy.
Well, I guess we'll try this first, even though... Oh, okay, good. Both reds are bad!
Hooray!
Yuck. Both reds are bad. There. Double red, reroll double red. Oh, or just a hit. Oh, skeleton, pick it up! What are you doing? Ah, yeah, you failed. Yeah, way to go, throw ra. Number one, throw ra. Why not? Let's do this. Are you kidding me?
That's alright. Use all your rerolls now.
I guess I have to if I'm going to roll nothing but frickin' double down. trying to beat up my poor skeleton? One die right on him. Push.
That's a lot of dice for no result.
Yeah.
You did it!
Yay! SPP on a fucking skeleton. Minus one agility, though. Do you have an apothecary?
Yeah. I'm trying to decide if that's worth it.
I don't know. Minus one agility is pretty gnarly. Chris, what is this?
I don't know.
Thank you. All that work for a push.
Yep.
Nobody gets rerolls now. I guess you've got one left.
Amazing!
Pretty cool stuff.
Don't know what to do.
Can't do much when I'm lined up like this.
No. I guess I'll take that.
It's a thing. That was an extra click that I did not mean to do, but I guess I got a 6.
Good job.
That was terrifying when I heard the noise. Not King Gorilla.
Success!
Fuck me. Wow, and I get another... Okay.
That's amazing.
I cannot believe that my armor has been broken twice. Kidding me. Good.
Oh, no.
Good. Get bent.
That's a storm vermin.
Thank you. That's helpful.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, whatever.
Sorry.
Enjoy your touchdown on really annoying garbage. Oh, that's frustrating.
Yeah.
Because I just needed a push there, and I get a two-die block on your thrower. Yeah. Man, neither of them stand up. So now I'm down to less players than you are. Okay. I mean, Space Boy can score. Why wouldn't you just throw it to him?
Because he'd have to dodge away a lot.
You haven't had any problems with it so far this game. Yeah, nothing you do about that.
They stood up.
Thank goodness. So did your guy.
That's a little less important.
Thank you. kin, right?
No. I don't even know what to do with this.
Oh, I didn't. Oh my god. How did I not see that? Why not?
You did it!
That is incredible in a ridiculous way.
Did it.
No, I didn't do it.
You did it.
Fucking kidding me, man. Just dodge out and pick it up.
Yep.
And score.
kind of think I should just stay out of the way and reduce my casualties. But you've been rolling so poorly.
There is that. Why wouldn't you get two downs on that?
Yeah.
This roll.
That's
whatever.
Pretty wild. I don't think I've ever seen anyone roll as badly as you have this game.
Enjoy another touchdown, probably.
That's gonna be a little trickier to manage.
You're gonna leave this game with just as many casualties as I am, which is fucking stupid. Yep, you're gonna have more. This is unbelievable.
You can do it.
This is a predicament, because it's like, how vindictive do I want to be?
It's up to you. Just, you're out of rerolls, and you know how you've been rolling.
Yep, that's what I mean. I could either take the sure 3 points, or I could try to hurt one of your guys, or multiple of your guys.
Which might backfire.
Yep, it might. I guess I don't get anything.
But you get to score.
Yay.
Well, that sure was a thing.
It sure was. My MVP went somewhere useful.